Hey, mix it properly.
Where are you, my dear boy? If you keep cooking like this, we won't eat anything.
Hey, boys, please come and see how the black powder is being arranged.
Come.
Just have a look at this. I'll come now.
Come fast. Hey, man, wait there.
Hey, finally you have shown your cunningness with me, huh?
Look at your face. You are good for nothing. You have no deserving to get married. I want to cook for everyone. He asked me to mix poison, sir. You should not put him in jail. He will eat everyone's meals all by himself. Make him work in a mechanic shop. Why are you staring, man? Why are you staring?
This is the look of vengeance, boss.
What is vengeance?
Vengeance means he and you got vengeance to each other. This will last till your death. Your wives will kill each other. Both your children will actually fight each other till the end. Where will all this end? Nobody knows.
He doesn't think all this, but you are saying all this.
Hey, there is no point talking to him like this. You should just beat him up like this. No need.
It's okay.
Big mountain like my brother has been destroyed. Hey,
yeah.
My boss was a stud. You turned him into a comedian, right? He's telling you only, boss.
You're putting me to bigger shame, huh?
Hey, all right, let's turn around.
I am not here. It's okay.
The reason for all this?
Why is he staring me like that?
Everything is smoothly finished.
Sir, one minute.
Boss, how can you serve? Give it to me.
The way he's talking, it feels like I'm putting bomb. Let me serve something at least.
Give it to me, boss.
Hello, my dear brother. They are not going to do karate with all this. Don't serve as if you are eating. Just serve one for everyone.
Boss.
Oh, God. They are not letting me do anything.
My boss, what are you doing?
He was very hurrying that he couldn't take anything.
Where is it? Give it to me.
My dear brother, if I get five people like you...
You already got us. Let me do my work now.
It's okay. They are not even letting me speak. But they are having everything. I don't know where these people came from. But I definitely know where they are going to take me.
I will reach there any moment. Please tell
sir,
them.
Sir, where are you going without eating?
I am taking parcel with me.
Serve here.
Why all this tiffin box? You are going to another place, huh?
Good joke. You have given a complaint about Mukund, right?
Yeah. What happened for that? He is just a good for nothing fellow. What happened to him?
The moment he was arrested, within half an hour, I got transferred from this place.
What? Transferred you?
I have been transferred to my native place.
Sir, if he has transferred somebody who has arrested him, then what will he do to our boss?
That's right.
Hey, give me idea, sir.
Please advise.
They are not able to bear the suspense. Please tell them. What should I do? I will tell you the suspense.
Hello.
If I have been transferred, you have hit him. What will happen to you now? He will not leave you.
Sir, why
so
are you
want
scaring
please
me
leave
like this?
At the earliest. This is my advice. Okay, leave
sir,
me
sir,
the
sir,
way.
Please
leave
don't go, sir.
Let
sir,
me go.
Say something, sir. Please, sir. Help me, sir.
That cook is going to be killed today.
Boss, we got to make you escape, boss. Boss, please, sir. Please.
Asking me to sit inside this, very
then you can
bad.
Lie down, boss.
It is so much trouble for
then
me.
You go out, he'll bash you.
Hey, just shut up, man. You can sit. I mean, boss, please sit. Yeah. Drop it here. Quickly. Do that.
Please, be careful. You are dropping everything in my eyes.
Boss has been telling several times to reduce the chili. Now pour some water.
My dear brother, no need to advise now.
Cover me up. Properly. Lift him. We should take him out.
He shouldn't be recognized.
Come.
Lift it.
Hey, just stop the marriage. That bloody cook is somewhere around here. Don't let him escape from this place. Go and get him. Hey, he should not be allowed to run free. That bloody fellow will be taken.
Who is this man?
Who are you?
We are talking.
Get lost, man. One tight rap I'll give you. Get lost, man.
Hey guys, one sec.
What the hell?
Keep that basket down. Boss. Can I take your stuff from here?
Untouched. I hope it's fine.
Bas, you and I 50-50. What's it?
Yeah, go.
Maybe we should have given him this before itself.
Yeah, let's keep it here. Keep it.
Now nobody can catch our boss.
Hey, look who is coming. Oh my God.
Run,
why is there so much noise?
Don't come here.
Come here, boss. The bloody cookies here.
Guys, come fast. We should lock the gate before they come out.
Don't let him go. Don't let him go. Lock it.
You stopped my marriage and left me wanking, huh?
Hey, whatever you got is not enough. You can say whatever you want. Please say it.
Opera Marriage Auditorium at Glen Road. Auckland Park's Spectacle Marriage House. None of these places.
Bro, you forgot about the Kodak Marriage Auditorium.
Yeah, Kodak Marriage House at Angel Road. None of these places I'll allow you to prepare a banquet.
For this only you spoke so fast or what? If I knew, I would have taken two of them, right?
Just look at you.
After selling everything I had, balance, I have only this much, 2 lakh rupees.
What else shall we do?
You would have always thought about that, no?
Let us just leave this job.
If we leave it,
we can start a hotel.
Hotel? That is a very good business. What should we do?
As an investor, you are there. We'll be there behind you. Just see, everything will be fine.
And then let's go
Madurai
to...
Madurai is not good enough.
Why? What happened?
It's very difficult to get money from there.
That's why Trichy is better.
No, my dear. Please
no, my dear
to
boss.
Me.
We are going to Trichy.
Why are you always being so
you
adamant?
You are the reason why that
No, it's okay.
So then we can go there. It'll be safe for us.
One customer and we are opening a hotel.
Boss, they are talking for your safety.
Everything will be awesome, boss.
Oh my God, why is he always coming in front of me?
You come.
All right then. We will do whatever you said. We go there and open a hotel. My dear brother, please come here. That is my father's photo.
From now on, he's not your father alone. He's our father too. Now, from here on, he'll be there with us forever. Boss, if you had 5 fathers, how would it have been? I mean, 5 photos. All of us could have kept one.
There is no need to keep my father's photo. He's my only father.
Boss, we are getting late.
You are always right, my dear. Before he comes and kills us, we should go somewhere and live for us. Yeah, very good, very good.
Wait.
Hey, you bloody cook!
Everybody run!
Who's this coming?
Run!
Come fast!
My brother knows he's not leaving free.
Even after cautioning 1,000 times, you and your brother will never learn and understand.
No.
Trying to take away the contract from us. Let your brother know. Actually, this is a clash between 2 road contractors who are at loggerheads. They keep flexing their muscles against each other. Last year, actually, it was this guy's brother who killed his man. This time he took revenge. Now there will be retaliation from this end.
Hey, move, man!
God, what happened, see?
Look at him!
Hey, will you please move that chair? Please move!
What the hell did he do, man?
What is the problem? His brother will only come. Let him come. I'll kill him too. After that, the entire city will be under control.
After all, are you going to hear what I'm saying?
Hello?
Tell me, sir. What happened actually?
Actually, there's a small issue. That's why I couldn't call you. And then... how's sir's health?
He's okay now. And then I have an important thing to tell you.
Yeah, tell me, sir.
Boss is actually having a shopping complex in the city, right? The people in the locality have actually filed for a stay order as there is no parking lot. Therefore, it will be difficult to open the parking lot. That's why boss is a little tensed. Somehow, we should open the shopping complex soon. That's why I called you.
That's not an issue. Just send me the copy of the stay order letter. I want to see who's got the guts to go for a stay order in our town, huh? Mm. Tell sir, I'll take care of everything. Dude, drive fast, man.
Ah, your place has come. Get down, get down. Ah, get down quickly, quickly, quickly. Fast. Hey, my bag, my
take all your luggage, take all your luggage.
Where is boss, man?
Please get down, my boss.
Before we step down onto the place which is going to help us live, we should always bow down to it. Oh my God, please help me.
Hey, this is not a loo, just get out, okay?
You will have all my blessings.
Hey, my boss, why are you falling on my feet? My blessings are always with you.
Why, dude? He is supposed to bless us. He is the boss. Why are you blessing?
That's not the point.
If we don't bless our boss, then who else will bless him? Hey, you're simply standing alone, right? Bless boss.
Hey, don't fall at my feet, boss.
You are talking too much. I feel like kicking you, man. Hey, when I was falling down, you should have come and helped me. Instead, you came and stand. How dare you? Enough, enough, pick up.
Hello? Yeah, we have reached Trichy. Yeah, yeah, we are on the way. Yeah, let's go.
Boss, when you're sleeping in the bus, we actually decided something. We are coming here. We are opening a hotel. We are getting married. You'll be having a son.
Wow.
We are going to play with him and caress him a lot.
Wow, what an idea. Now tell me, what name shall we keep?
Boss, Mom's Kitchen.
It is a very good name, but government has kept it.
What about just mother?
No, no. Two letters are not good.
How many letters will suit
you? Five letters.
Then join both the names and merge it as one. By pronouncing it, it will be superb.
Hey.
Oh my God, please help me.
Hey, started begging right in the morning itself or what?
Hello, Mr. Harry boy. You see what I am coming to?
Hey, leave that. Boss, we'll keep your name for the hotel. Hotel Gauravam AC. It is good for us also and good for them also.
Wow. How is it? My dear brother. Who said you are going to become a good person? You have already become a good person.
Boss, this happens, we'll all drink a tea.
Yeah,
that
yeah.
is good.
Five teas and one milk. There you go.
Don't have change for 500 bucks.
Change? All right, I'll get change and come. Okay. They don't have change, it seems. Boss, they don't have change. I'll get the change and come. Sit there.
Hey, boss! What happened?
Keep some distance.
Why?
You are owner, we are labor. You should always sit away from us. Now you can sit. Hey, just go.
It's okay. Please sit. Everything will be fine. I'll sit here.
Please sit. I'll come hold this.
Hey, give the tumbler here. Give too much respect.
This is.
Brother, change for 500.
No.
Just check, it'll be there.
I have only knife you want.
We came to have tea. We gave 500. We don't have change.
If you buy flowers, I'll give you the change.
What will I do after buying flowers?
If I keep that note, what can I will do?
All right then. Take some 20 rupees and give me back change. That balance money, you can give flower for God and a beautiful
girl.
Okay,
dear. Brother, you gave me the money, no? I gave the flowers to that girl only.
I asked you to give it to a beautiful girl. You have given it to the most beautiful one. Take this.
Okay, what for this?
You can have tea. Boss, I asked you to stay away from the labor, right? You should have some respect.
How can we keep distance in bathroom?
Listen to me. Go to that last bathroom.
Okay.
Hey, shameless fellow, why are you opening that knocking?
Boss, not only now, always you should stay at least 2 feet away from us. That's for your good, do you understand?
I understood, you go.
Okay, sir.
I am not able to control.
I think it will come from that side.
What, boss? What are you doing?
You only asked me to stand away.
Stand together, you fool, for your safety.
How dare you talk to me like that?
Boss, if something happens to you, what will we do? Hey, auto! Stop. You get in.
You guys are not coming with me.
You please go.
You go first, sir.
No, but we should all go together. That is when we can go,
no,
right?
Boss, no need. You go actually comfortably. We'll follow in the bus.
Why should we go in bus? We can all go in this
what
auto.
What is this, boss? I have told you. You are owner. We are labor.
No, but listen to me.
Listen to me. Get inside.
No, by the way, I am saying everybody together
hey,
can
are
be.
Are you listening to us or not? You listen to us first. Oh, listen.
Hey, I cannot imagine no,
anybody
no.
else as my boss than you, fool. You stupid fella!
Just forgive him.
Stupid fella, can I say? I said,
I'm getting here, man.
You!
Bro, take him safely, alright?
Okay, I will drop him.
My boss, you go to the hotel. Just have two idlis. We'll be there then. Okay. And once we are there, we'll discuss everything, okay?
Hey, give me that handbag.
Boss, we five of us are there. We'll keep it safe. That is better.
I don't have 5 paisa with me. That is why I'm asking.
Boss? You usually say, na, these auto fellas are very bad people.
When did I say that?
He's saying that you will say, not you said. What is your problem?
Boss, you wear this, it'll be nice on you.
Hey, leave him, man. It's okay, you can go. You start the vehicle.
Please come fast with all my money.
Yeah, we'll take care of it. You go.
Okay, bye-bye. Please
let's
come soon.
Let's catch up, hey, come, guys.
Come. Bye.
Tell me, sir.
For the last 6 months, you have not paid any of my dues. When are you planning to pay?
Sir, I think you know. The business is very dull and low. I am thinking of even winding up my business.
Don't tell me any reason. Give me the amount first.
I'll settle the entire amount in 2 days, sir.
Make it quick and fast, man.
Please believe me, sir. If I say, I'll give it, sir. I'll ready the money and call you.
I'll count the 500s. You count the 1000s.
Hey, you count all the changes, man.
Hey, I'll count all the coins, man.
The restaurant has become bigger. Boss can get married also.
We can handle the junior boss too.
Who is this person? Why have you made a beggar sit here?
What did you mean?
Humor, humor.
Oh, that's okay, that's okay. Please sit, sir. Please attend to, sir.
What do you like to have?
4 idlis. And idlis should not be very hard. It should be so soft that I would want to give it to her. It should be like a flower. Will you give me that?
You get.
And one more thing.
What?
Coffee.
How that should be done?
Quantity. Just this much it should be. It should look like someone has already had it.
There is some leftover coffee there. You can drink that, okay?
Hey! Respect me. What is there to go with idli?
Sambar.
Alternate.
No chutney, grinder's repair.
Sit and make it, man. 4 idlis and 4 types of chutney. Go. Hello, why are you giving signal? You look like a beggar yourself. And you are trying to give humor. Go, man.
Stop.
Hey, enter. Fastly.
Don't stand on the board. Don't stand on the board.
Everybody sit down properly.
Idiot, where are you sitting?
Sorry, sister.
Hey, why are you doing like this, man?
What is this?
Hey, give us 5 tickets, sir.
Are you new to this town?
Yes, sir.
This bus takes a circuitous route.
Oh, my God.
What? It will take so much time. Just stop the vehicle. We need to go. We don't have that much time. Let's get down. Go.
Only 10 people get in and you are asking them to get down.
These guys didn't know. That's why I told them.
Get around fast.
Thank you.
We can 100% believe him, no?
Yeah. Correct.
Hey, this is the only bus that goes there.
Hey,
come.
Move.
Oh, my God.
Hey, stand up, man. Hey,
so
you said the bus takes
the same bus,
That is, we have come here to do a job.
What job?
Hey, hotel job.
Oh.
That's why we should go around and see the people in this place. This is all business secret.
Promise. Bro, just keep this. I'll take it when I get out. Sorry, sir. I don't have time to do my own job. Taking care of the bag is out of question, and then you will say things are missing. I didn't mean to hurt you. The place is like that. Sorry.
Give me that bag. We have to keep it very safely.
And then?
Excuse me. Can you keep this bag? I'll take it from you.
Where are you?
Yeah, our bus, sir. It is taking some time.
Until then, have a dosa. We'll come. Listen, by the time boss finishes eating, we should get back.
What if we don't get?
Until we get the bag, we should make him eat.
Oh my God.
Sir, what about
you can
the
take
bill?
It. One more dosa for me. Go, man. Oh my God, he's calling again.
I'll talk.
Hey, what happened? Why is he screaming?
Why did he call again, boss?
There is no dosa, only puri and pongal. I was confused. What should I have?
That's why you were shouting, boss. See, when you are confused, you actually toss a coin.
Hello. Right? How did he know that I got confused?
We have understood you so well, boss.
That is very good.
Simply toss the coin, boss.
Okay, but now... I don't even have one coin to toss with me. Tell me, what should I have?
Oh no!
I thought head will come in the coin toss, but I didn't think your head will get injured.
Listen, I had given a bag to a girl over there. She's not there now.
She just alighted two stops prior to this. If you get down now, you can catch her.
Get down.
Hey, get away faster.
Hotel bill, current bill and hospital bill. Together 4,000 rupees, okay?
Yeah, I'll get you the money.
Where are you going?
Right here. I'm not getting enough signal.
When will we get?
Right now. Hello. Hey, where are you guys? I had only 4 idlis, but I have 4,000.
4 idlis, 4,000? Boss, which means 1 idli, 1,000. So, 10 idlis, all we are rich.
There is no need for all this mathematics. Where are you guys right now?
Here, we are on the way, boss. We are coming running to you, sir.
Hey, I saw you guys. It's all right. Come very slowly. You are only this much and you are... Yeah, tell me, how much is this shop? I will buy it in single payment. Hey, where are you guys running?
Catch him, stop.
Guys, I'm here.
Catch him, somebody here. The boss's voice is shouting.
Please stop running.
You say you're going behind them, but you're running away.
What did you tell me? This coming January, I'm 40 years.
Hey, are you trying to escape from here? Having food and not paying the bill, but talking too much.
Hey, no point talking to him like this. Take him in. Go anywhere. Let him come.
This bloody frame is hurting. You first throw it away.
This is boss's father, man.
Hey, you and your bloody father, throw it. Stupid fellow, man. Where he comes from?
Hey, look at him for the last time.
Hey, just leave it.
Hey.
God knows what I'm going to tell
him. Hey, throw it, man.
Big boss, if I keep you here only, nobody will touch you.
If you keep him anywhere, nobody is going to touch him.
Huh?
Come on, guys. He's wasting his time on him.
Hey, you said your friends are coming? Just call them and tell them to come.
I'm calling him, guys.
They are out of reach already.
Hey, mobile may be out of range, but you have to be inside. Come inside. Useless fellow, trying to cheat.
Which girl are you searching for? Say clearly.
That girl, she's really beautiful. You know, her eyes are like.
Hey, you came to search for the girl or the bag?
Bas, you keep quiet. You say, sir.
If you see her while walking, you will know what I am talking about. And when she laughs, it's like singing. It is so melodious.
Bro, I am only able to hear what you say. A blind man like me itself is able to dream.
Hey, hold properly tightly.
Hey.
Who are you? How are you there?
Hey, don't you remember me? I gave you my bag.
That's right.
It was me.
Why did you come here?
Did you have breakfast?
Huh? Hey, we didn't eat anything, man.
Once if you don't eat, it's okay. I wanted to tell you, you look really great in this dress.
Hey, that's a school uniform and everybody wears that only.
Hey, I know that, okay?
Ask for the bag, man.
Yeah, I will ask. We have just come now. I want to ask you something.
Ask, man.
You should not get angry.
Huh?
I gave you a bag when we were in the bus.
Yeah.
Have you kept it somewhere?
Ask her if she took the bag or not.
Hey, the bag I gave you, did you miss it?
You lost it.
Yeah.
I can't, man.
Lost
I
it.
Can't.
It has 2 lakhs rupees.
Huh? 2 lakhs? If the money went missing, you should have complained to the police then itself.
How can we complain against you?
Huh? Why complain about me? You should have given a general
In
complaint.
In that tension, we didn't think of
okay,
it.
Okay, come, we'll go and file a complaint now.
Drive carefully, man.
If he hits, there is no problem for him. Only the car will be damaged.
Why you are giving that back now?
Go home.
We came till here, now we go.
I told you, listen to me, just go home.
Sir.
Both of them are in the temple here right now. If you can come right now, we can kill them.
Which temple?
Welcome. I'm Mr. Rajaram, this temple's CEO.
Hi, hello.
What should I do for you?
Are you the one who filed for a stay order for the new shopping complex in town?
I am not the only one who's bought that. All of us from our area got the stay order for that. Parking is very important, right?
Right. Actually, I came for that.
Okay.
And actually, behind the shopping complex, you have a house there. Are you planning to give up that place? The parking issue will get resolved and you can also do the inauguration.
If you can just say the price, then we can actually go for a deal.
No. I don't have any idea to sell that. Not only that, it is our ancestor's property. I just have one daughter alone. Whoever is going to marry my daughter, he will get that property and the building.
Is it?
Yeah.
All right. What is your daughter's age?
Hey, why are you asking this?
Huh?
Temple puja is over. Prashad will be given. You can have that and leave the place immediately.
Hey, you know who we are, right?
I am not bothered about that. Prashad is for everyone. Just eat it and leave the place, okay? Clean it properly, man.
Hey.
Huh?
Since I have come, I am going to pray. Not for me. Just for you.
Swami, Sharmayyappu. Harigara Sudhanayyanayyappu. Swami Appa.
What are you talking, Shravan?
Yes, sir. All five of us together lost the bag.
If five people are searching for the bag, it is okay. But you are telling five people together have lost the bag. What is this all, Shravan? Huh? Okay, who's this girl?
I gave the bag to this girl.
How did you lose that bag?
One person asked me if it was his bag. I thought it was his friend and I gave him the bag.
Sir, one of them could have robbed the bag, right? Because these guys look like robbers. Sir, I am a gentleman. Hey, gentleman is also a robber.
Unless you stop talking this nonsense, how will you get promotion in your job, man? Just shut up and just go with them and get the complaint, okay?
Okay, come.
Hey, bro. You came, you ate, you ran, now you're sleeping. Who are you? Where did you come?
My name is Prestige. I am the son of my father.
Hey, nobody knows you. Now you're also telling me your father's name. Why did you come? You tell me that first.
I came from a different place, but I have lots of money. I came here to make a good hotel, but you guys treated me like a beggar.
Hey. We know that festivals and rituals happen in a lot of places, you did not explain. Don't try to be oversmart with us. Will you be able to pay the amount or not?
Hey, let's come. I'll put it in loudspeaker.
Hello?
My dear brothers, where are you? I was going to call you.
Then you call me back, boss.
Hello?
You should have made him the call, right?
Hey, keep quiet, man. You call, man.
Hello?
Tell me, boss.
My dear brother, from the time I have reached here, your brother is not talking to me.
That is because he is too a little busy right now.
You came here with me and now you guys are busy. Over here there are three people who are beating me up, man. I don't know what to do. It is very bad.
Is it, sir?
Why this reaction, my boy? I came here for breakfast. Now it is lunchtime.
What do you mean by lunchtime is getting over? Please order for the lunch and eat, boss.
What are you saying?
Please take care of your health, boss.
But I have to...
what? Lunch?
Boss, I told you that day.
He is trying to cheat us in a different way. He has got a very big gang who is involved in such activities.
Leave that aside, brother. Hey, this dress of yours, where did you steal it from?
Hey, don't try to act here. See the way he's crying?
Hey!
What,
hey.
Boss? Please ask him what he's going
this
to do.
This is a hotel or a bar.
What, 2 lakhs?
How did you lose?
We gave the bag to someone we didn't know. That girl only lost it.
Why did you give the bag to people whom you don't know? You could have given it to my daughter, it would have been safe.
No, Dad. They have given a police complaint. They don't have a place to stay. So for one day they could stay here.
No, sir. Actually, we said we don't want to.
No problem, dears. She will not be able to bear the pain of anyone. Last week also, she brought 4 people like you.
Did they also come to set up a restaurant?
No, dear. Since now we know you very well, we can tell you. They were also looking like street beggars, you know.
Sir.
Hey. I was telling about them. Poor guys. They will be at some house now. Okay. What do you like to have now? Some tiffin or straight away lunch?
No, it's
we'll
okay.
We'll start with a light tiffin and then end with a full meal, sir. Hungry, sir. Put.
What, children? Is the food is tasty for you?
I think just to have your food, God made us lose that bag, right?
Don't bluff.
You take rest in the terrace. I'll get the water bottle and come. Okay?
Sir?
Tell me.
I have been calling you, sir, since the time I came here.
Okay.
How should I call you from now?
Why should you call me? Anyway, you guys are leaving this house tomorrow.
Sir?
Morning, you got to start. That was a good joke.
He's going to eat till morning, I guess. Give me some more.
Dear, please switch off the light soon, okay?
Now I want to see how you're going to escape. Give it here. You don't have money to spend. Why you want to sell?
I have to talk.
Man,
now what will I do?
What?
Finally, you will come to my hand. I'll give you this. What do you think of yourself? You are just 4 feet tall, you know? You took my cell and put it inside the grinder. What do you think of yourself? What will you do? It's all right. You bring all of them.
What is it, yeah? What happened?
He hit my nose and hit me on my face. My nose is bleeding.
Hey, come on, you guys. I know what I should do with you.
Hey, you hit my staff, huh?
Yes, you are right.
I won't leave you alive.
Come, let's see what you do.
Pick up the knife. You!
Where is the staff? Hey, why are you standing like this? What happened? Are you not ashamed to tell that you are my boss and you are this barbarian?
You are hitting your boss, huh?
You are the one who pulled my wife's sari. I know that.
Fucking rot, you fool!
Where is my wife? Where is she? I can't see her. Oh, she's here. Look, you saw that?
Yeah, I've already seen
her. How did it happen?
You are not supposed to show your wife and people are standing here. You can't see this fellow standing. He's an outsider. How dare you show your wife like this to him?
Hey, stay there. I should stay there. So you are the culprit. Come here.
You saw it, boss. We are talking for so long and this fellow is trying to eat something and whack. Hey, spit it, man. I said stupid.
Hey, he's older than me, okay? So just listen to him. Spit it out.
Hey, spit it, man.
Hey, I said spit it.
Why is he asking us to stand together?
I think he's planning to fall at our feet and ask him to forgive.
Ma'am, he's asking you to remove it completely.
Will you please close that? He's just telling you to move away from here. You saw that he's accepting it.
What is... Is it me? He's asking me to move
closer? No, since he had hit you first, I think he's calling you first so that he can fall in your feet.
Hey, do it fast, whatever you're doing. Hey, what is bringing candle and all?
Since you're not tall, he would not have seen you.
Hey, he wants to beg pardon from me. Hello, spit it faster and come fall at my feet. Hey, the cock is cooing, time is getting late, I have to open the shop, come fast. Hey, I've got a lot of work to do, man. Come back.
Oh my God, my eyes, my face got... Oh.
What do you think of yourself? I am the son of my father.
Mom, it's awesome. Did you do it?
No, dear. Yesterday you brought Saravana to home, no? He only took all the waste things and made use of everything.
Is it so?
Yeah, dear. Go and see inside.
Oh, my dear son, Prestige, where are you? See what happened to your father. Father, my dear father. Oh, my dear father, what happened to you? Who kept you here? Who left you here again? Oh, my God, what happened to my father? Father?
Father?
I have realized that they are here somewhere. I should find them.
Hey, come fast. We are getting late.
I'm coming, man.
He's always like this.
Hello? Stop right there. Stop.
Where were you for so many days? Where did you leave us and go?
When did I leave you and
go? No, boss. You only left us and went away.
What are you saying?
That's correct, boss. We are all together. You are only standing alone. That means you only went away.
You keep saying all these things very rightly. But then, where is my father's photo? Where is my father's photo? Should I beat you up now? Tell me. You kept looking at it. Where is that godly photo?
Actually, boss, this is a big city, right? That's why he doesn't remember where he has kept it. Is it not?
Saving him? You are best friend. That is really great. Have a look at this. Really have a look at this. Now you remember where you lost it. My father was inside the dustbin and I was getting beaten up. And you were saying my son will be your boss. And you will pamper him. You always talk like this. All right, leave it. Tell me, where is my money? Hello, where are you going? You are also part of the crowd. Come and stand here. Hey, don't go there. Come and stand in your mark. Where is my money? Tell me, boys. Tell me. I want to know right now, where is my handbag and money?
Boss, we started from Karikudi to Trichy.
Yes, we came here and then I got into trouble. I remember everything. I know what all happened, but tell me, where is my handbag?
When we came to Trichy...
I don't want flashback. I want my cash.
If you're so strict, we cannot work in your hotel, boss. You cannot talk all this
rules. That's correct.
Hold this for me. You haven't started a hotel, but you have already started a union. Pick him up. Even before we burn the stove, you are going for strike. Hey, come here. Tell me where is my money.
Hey, get some water from the bathroom.
Hey, where are you going? I need my money, not bucket of
He's
water.
He's saying right, go.
Hey, stop here.
Why are you listening to him and standing?
Hey, I'm telling you, stop here. Why do you need water?
Boss, when I tell you the truth, you will definitely faint. So to wake you up, we need some water, no?
Before even you say, I feel like fainting. What did you do with my money?
Boss, we actually lost the money back, boss.
What did you say? You lost my money? Oh my God. I don't know what to do. I feel like fainting now.
Boss, we have met at the right place, boss. The toilet is inside. You just go inside. You keep going and we are just coming. I got token for it, boss.
Give a token, bro. Take all of them.
Then give me fully.
Keep it, boss. It's all right. Hey, I asked you for money and you are giving me ticket. Please don't leave
me over there.
And go here.
Keep the photo safely, boss.
I don't want to go to bathroom. Okay,
hey,
bye.
Idiot. How many times
you
I want to see you?
Here? How long
Get
will
out
you
from
die?
Here.
I will go in the next bathroom.
Guys, before boss comes out of the bathroom, we should get the bag.
What if he don't get?
Until we get the bag, he should be in the bathroom.
Hey, this is something too bad. Happy frog. He ate to his full, right? Now let him empty it completely.
Yeah,
that
very
is correct.
True.
Correct. Hey, is it boss or what?
Hello? Why are you laughing?
All the things you made with the waste materials. It's all really excellent.
With all the medals that I received.
You adorned my room very beautifully. It reminded me of all the good times in my school. Thanks.
That's all right.
Did you go to the station?
SI called us. That's why we are going.
Okay, do tell me whatever he says, okay? If in case you're not able to get the bag, I'll take leave for 2 days and come with you in search of it, okay? We'll go together.
Okay. Come, let's go.
Come, Shravan. This is the bag. Please take the money.
Hey, what? Hey, here it is.
He's the guy who stole your bag.
Huh?
Hey, jackpot.
Yes, proceed.
You'll get it nicely, okay?
I meet you.
Huh?
Sir, I know all these fellows before itself. We have met before in the bus.
Hey,
that day you refused to take the bag. Now why did you take it?
Sorry, boss. If you give me, that is not going to be my own. Only if I take, that will become my own.
Hey, we were with you only, no? Then when did you take it?
During the second BGM of the song, I took it. I've acted then.
You should
An important thing. In this crime, Raja sir is also involved.
Who's Raja sir?
Ilaiyaraaja sir.
Uh-huh.
Hey, what are you saying? Yes, he is the director of the enchanting song in the bus. In that song, have you just forgotten about yourself? You forgot your back too.
I'll give one on your face, okay?
Okay, hey, Your Honor.
Just count the money and check.
Brother, how much ever you count, there will be 71 rupees.
What happened to that money?
Piles operation.
What?
You will understand. Bus travel, heat operation.
For 70,000, what operation, man?
Apollo.
Who the hell did ask you to do the operation there?
Should I seek permission from you all how to do my operation?
Hey, sir, without the full money, how will we go, sir?
Excuse me, sir. In 2 days, I will do hard work and return the money. But one thing, police should not
involve. Shut up your mouth.
Later, your wish. Okay, I'm starting.
Hey.
Back.
Hey, guys, catch him.
Hey, wait here.
Thank you, sir.
Hey, wait, man. Now we cannot believe you. Where are you running? Till I give the money, you stay with me.
Where to stay with you?
In my house only.
Where is your house?
Buses come. Address you ask the police. Stop the bus.
Hey bro, will you return the money in 2 days?
That's
he will give it back, man.
Know.
Our boss is believing that we are going to return, right? So we should also believe that he will
phone
get...
is ringing. Yeah, wait, guys. Hello?
Did you get the bag?
No, we didn't get it.
I'll come there. You wait for me.
Dude, why did you lie to her that you didn't get the bag?
Then what should I say? She took our bag and we had to wander, na? Just leave me now. You guys had to wander with me. How much trouble did you guys take? Just for that reason itself, I will make her come with me and go around the Trichy city and take her everywhere. Then only she will know the kind of trouble my friends had to go through. This is my revenge for you. Come on, guys. Let's take revenge.
This doesn't look like taking revenge. This looks like spending the rest of the money that we have.
Is that so? I will ask you guys a question. Let me see if you know the answer. Which is the only flower which blossoms without
Blossom
anything?
Slippers.
Hey, that's not the answer. Why is he like this?
Hey, you leave him. Why did you become like this?
Guys, I really like Aishwarya.
That's what I was thinking. Why you're delaying? Bro, our boss is struggling in the toilet and you're romancing here.
I have come to court for a case hearing.
What?
He got angry or what?
Hey, please open the door.
How many of them came? Is it? One person alone came and burnt everything. Who's that fella? How does he look like? Would have I seen him before? What? White shirt, curly hair and a red bindi on the forehead. By the details that you're providing right now to me, I think I've seen him somewhere. Alright, you just leave it. I'll take care of him.
Sir.
Today's newspaper, let's see what the headline is.
God bless you, Father.
God bless you.
Boss! Hey, boss. Madam is also there. Sorry, I stole your bag. Don't mistake me. In my hurry, I only got this. In 2 days, I'll give you the rest of the money.
Just go, man.
Did you get the bag, Saravanan?
Boss, you didn't tell Madam or what? Madam?
Did you get the bag? Did you get it or not?
Yeah, we got it. Aishwarya.
Hey, just 1 minute. What do you mean by he's telling a lie? You also said a lie that you're going to school, right? Which means you also know how to say a lie, right?
What do you say? No. I told them that I'm going to search the bag with you. Why? Did you think that I lied to my parents like you people?
Actually, that was an excuse he made to meet you.
What? I didn't get you. If there's something, you can tell me straight on my face.
Our friend actually likes you.
What?
Yes, actually, he likes you very much. You said you'll be helping to search the bag, right? That's why he said a lie and joined you. The day we actually landed here, he asked some lady a 500 buck change. She actually didn't have change. He bought flower for 20 rupees and asked him to give it to somebody. Now see, that lady finally handed over the flower to you, my dear lady.
What more should we say about him? The day she gave you the flower, she might have told you something about him. Just think of that first.
Hmm? Some crack fellow, dear, gave me money and asked to give flowers to someone. Who is it? Who knows? Looking like a current pole.
Think you should have not reminded her.
Oh my God, what traffic. It is so difficult to run and come in this heat.
Where's our dinner?
Here.
Why everything is mixed inside and kept in the bag?
When I'm stealing food, can I tie parcels separately for you guys? Take and eat here.
What about the side dishes then?
Open the side zip. That's the gravy. Oh, if it's a Polish, tell them I'm not
here. Hey, it's that girl, man.
Hi.
Tell me, what's up?
Friends, where are you now?
Yeah, here in our friend's house. The one who stole the bag.
Oh, everyone is in same place, huh?
Don't talk unnecessarily. This is me here. Why did you call?
What happened? Couldn't call you? I just want to talk to you. That's it.
Battery is low. You talk to him only.
No. I want to talk to him. Tell him I will call him tomorrow.
Hey, dude.
Hey.
Hello, sir.
What happened to the mat I've told you?
Yeah, I'm going for the shopping complex issue only.
What is the owner telling now?
He says that he's going to give it to the guy who marries his daughter only.
That is why your
brother and I have actually made a plan.
Finish the mat immediately.
We'll talk and settle the issue soon, sir. Hello, no one's here or what? Hello?
Hello. How many times should I tell you? You called me, you're coming here directly. I've told you that I don't have any idea to sell this property.
Oh my God, you're not listening to what my boss is saying. You are also not taking the stay order back. No idea of selling the land to. Only for this reason, I have actually prepared a plan. If your daughter is going to get married to this guy standing here, as per your plan, the property is going to come to his name. You're interested for that, right?
Yes,
he's interested. From him, I can get it back, right?
Hey! Whose property to whom should I sell?
Come on, man. You only said, right? Your daughter's husband is going to get the property.
Just shut up. How can you look, Alens? We know how to look, Alens, for my daughter, okay? You just shut up and get out.
Just go.
Hey,
and send him out.
What is this, man? Your father-in-law is not agreeing on any terms.
I'm not his father-in-law. Shut up and just get out from here.
Ask him to go out.
I told you to get out.
Hey, getting married to your daughter
not
or not?
Not possible.
If you go out, respectfully, it'll be good for you.
What is he saying, uncle? No point talking to him. I'll lift a girl and get the documents in our name. Hey, go get his daughter wherever she is right now. Go.
Right, sir.
Mom, my baby.
Come, my dear. I hope you're okay.
What is all this, Dad?
You don't worry, dear. Nothing will happen. Come with me.
Hey, bro, I like this girl very much.
What?
Bro, you heard, I like this girl.
Shut up!
Where did you hit him, man? I was actually wondering when I would meet this girl again in my life. There she is, right in front of me. She is going to be my wife.
Mom!
What are you saying, man? You were talking about some other girl?
I don't know all that bloody nonsense. If I marry, I'll only marry her.
Hey, what you people are thinking in your mind? Making problem with the studying child, huh? Just stop everything and get out now.
Keep silent.
Don't talk too much. I will call you.
Can't you hear? He's talking.
You speak, uncle.
This guy will get this girl. And my boss will get this property from you.
engagement in just 2 days, and after that, marriage.
My God, please save us.
What happened?
Hello.
Hello, sir. It's me, Saravanan.
What happened? Are you not still planning to leave from here?
No, sir. I am getting into more trouble here.
What is your new problem?
When we came to complain about losing our bag, no, sir. The girl who came with us is in trouble.
You tell me the matter. I will take care of that.
Malla, sir.
Please be in the line. I'll just come outside and talk. Tell me who's creating the problem?
Yes, sir. That guy is torturing her, wanting to get married to her.
Okay, uh-huh.
Sir, you should do something.
But why did you go in front of him? If he knows that we are taking a step against him, he will not leave us. He will come to the station directly.
Then what will I do, sir? Their family is really poor. They don't know what to do now. They are really scared. You should please do something.
See, as a policeman, I should not tell you all this. But still, since it is you, I am telling this now. The only person who can handle him in this area is Kashi. Kashi's brother was killed by this man. From that day, Kashi is just waiting for a day to meet him and kill him. So you meet Kashi, that is better.
Other than this, I cannot help you in this case.
Maybe if he knows that you have met Kashi, then he may take a back step. That's the reason I have told you.
Where will this Kashi be? Just stay here.
What's it?
We need to see Kashi.
What's the matter?
There is one problem because of Malla.
He's not here. He'll be in the leather factory. Go and meet him there.
Okay. Let's go then. Brother, Where is Kashi?
He'll be there upstairs.
Come. Brother, it's me. My name is Saravanan.
He's the guy. Those guys are troubling him. He needs our help.
What's your problem?
That Manna and his uncle, they came to their house and wanting to get married to her. She is still studying. Even if she wants to go to the police, they won't do anything about it. They are really scared that they'll get some problem because of them.
What do you want me to do?
This girl and her family should not have any trouble, sir. You should please help us.
Go and wait there. I'll call for you.
Go and wait there. He'll call you.
Okay. Yeah, come.
We should do something about this.
Yeah.
Brother, boss is calling you.
Yeah.
We'll deal it that way.
Where do you stay?
Dinagar.
When did you say is the betrothal?
Tomorrow.
Tomorrow when he comes, in his sight you bring this girl to my place.
Brother, I didn't understand.
Only if you run with this girl in his sight, will he follow you and come to my place. The rest I'll take care of. Now you may leave.
Okay, thank you.
House is locked.
Boss, there she's escaping. Hey, go catch her, man. Catch her. Go.
Hey, come, boss. How long we should wait for you?
Go catch them. That fellow is running away with the girl. I'm going to find out who she is. I'll come now.
Hello.
Hey, don't look back. Run.
I'm repeating over and over again.
What do you mean by you're repeating over?
Don't you understand when I say I didn't do?
Which means you only did that murder.
Just see, who's this?
Oh.
Actually, I don't need to lie to you.
Brother, I am running away with Aishwarya. The Manna's people are following us.
The whole case of boss has cropped up. He is being investigated in the police station. Try not to get caught by those guys. Keep running. We'll be coming there in 1 hour. Tell me, uncle. Hey, the girl ran away with a cook.
Bloody cook or what?
Yes, dude. When we are running behind and chasing that girl, that fatso and this cook is trying to attack and kill us.
Assemble all our men here, uncle. We'll kill all those guys and then kidnap the girl.
Yes, we should kidnap her.
Yeah, brother.
Inquiry will not finish today. Boss said he'll deal with your issue another day. Whatever the issue is, I'll call you. You don't call us, okay?
Hey, what is this? Hey, hello.
You struck a deal with that fatso and you're trying to kill us all, right? Call him and ask him to come here.
Ask him to come here. You and he will be killed here itself. Ask him to come fast.
Ask him to come here.
Hello?
Hey, I told you I'll be calling back. Why are you again calling and disturbing?
I just called you to tell that don't need to come. This is my problem. I'll deal it.
Hey, kill him, man. Other guys. Hey!
Thank you.
being an ordinary bloody cook. You're having the guts to hit me. You.
Yes. I am just a cook. But I didn't learn cooking from just any other places like you people. I learned cooking from inside the jail.
Our man is really smashing him and his people.
Is it?
The inquiry is not over yet.
Sir, do whatever you want, sir. We have to go fast. Mm.
Tell tea for me, yeah? You're only drinking tea. My work is pending.
Got to hear that he's actually bashed up everyone. Most of them are in the hospital now.
Is it? Let's go fast then.
Leave some space before you type the second line. I have got some more addition for the second column. The above mentioned details were actually true to the...
He will be actually angry with us. Do we have weapons in the car?
Since we were coming to the commissioner's office, we left everything in the godown.
Sir, leave it, sir. We'll collect it on the way.
Hey, good morning,
hello.
Sir. I am Prestige. I am the son of this father.
Okay.
I wanted to ask you, there is a group of 5 people, very tall and very short. Together they will walk. Did you see?
Oh, they?
Yeah.
They are staying on the 3rd street on the left. You may go. You will find them there. You just ask somebody there.
Oh, I will ask them. I will kill them. You see what I am going to do.
What are you just staring
at? I am going to take this and then... I will take this and I have... I will take this and now... What happened? Why is everyone taking...
Hey bro, you are distributing all the wooden clubs. Where are you going now?
Take it.
Now
hey,
you come here
it.
Without escaping, give her the money and go.
No, I didn't.
Everyone in town has seen you hitting him. Only I could not see. But there's one thing. The issue is not solved with this.
By now, they might have tried to know your whereabouts. Be careful. Stick together always and just be in one location.
Mr. Shravan is going to come back again, but this time for sure I'm going to be with you guys. Whatever you need, car or money, whatever it is you ask me, I shall provide.
If I need anything, I'll definitely ask you.
Hey, now boss and he has become friends, right? Then why do we need these clubs? Throw it away, man. You too, man. Should I tell you specifically or what?
Right, boss.
Where did this come from?
Bro, all the clubs have come back, right? Now you may leave.
Sir.
What happened? How are you now?
Is he lying in a labor ward or what?
Asking for the mother and child's welfare.
Did you investigate the case, sir?
Leave the case here itself. The department will take care of it. He's insulted us to this extent and you're asking us to leave him alone.
We are here since ages. No one has ever tried to touch us.
I think you are very fortunate. He only hit you. In his native place, he has committed several murders before coming here. And that too, not normal ones. Grave ones.
Hey, what is this dress?
We are the country.
I didn't understand.
Fancy dress, uncle.
Hey, that I understood. Why are you standing here?
Some problem in school van. First leave from here. We are already in tension now.
Okay, come in my bike. I'll drop you. What are you looking at, Gandhi?
Now you told some bike know where it is.
Hey, don't tease me, Gandhi.
Hey, Chandru, don't make too much. Come now.
All right, come.
Hey, if we ask, it is left. If you itself take us, it is kidnapped.
Brother, we'll move from here. They won't be coming, okay?
That was what I was
Bye.
Also thinking.
Hey, go.
Anyways,
Bye.
Come, let's go. We will reach there first. Listen, my dear. This doctor's coat is your dress for competition.
I told you to bring angel dress, no?
Whichever dress you wear, you look like an angel.
You know why I brought you doctor's dress?
What for?
If I tell you, you'll laugh at me.
Say, brother.
Your brother wanted to become a doctor. See, I told you, you'll laugh at me.
Is that so?
Yes, my dear. I couldn't become a doctor. But at least you should definitely become a doctor. Okay. Your brother has become an ambulance driver. If you become a doctor, then we can work together.
Okay, brother. I'll surely become a doctor.
Okay. Okay. Go. Don't be late.
Okay, brother. You go fast. If you become driver only, I can become doctor.
Okay. You should study well, all right?
Okay.
Go. Bye.
Either you change your brother or else ask him to change the vehicle.
Sorry, ma'am. If he become a driver, surely ask him to change the bike.
It's okay, dear. I was just kidding. Shall we go? Come.
Brother.
Come, Shravan.
What is this, brother? Just for the ambulance driver job, you are making me do this.
What do you mean by a simple ambulance job? Do you know how difficult it is to get this job? Get a recommendation from somebody and come.
Recommendation? Who will recommend me?
Oh, even a recommendation for that.
What is this? Hey, Geeta sister, how are you?
Fine,
what, Shravan? Known people or what?
First time when I came for the job, they came here for checkup. Now they are delivering. Please do something.
Let's not be hasty, Shravan.
I am not able to do this. Please try and help me.
Why are you struggling, Shravan? Once the job is confirmed, I shall intimate and send you an email.
What do you mean?
You have a system at home, right?
No, brother. I only have poverty.
Okay, Shravan. I'll go inside, check and
yeah,
come.
Yeah, okay. Wait. Who's that guy?
Don't you know him? He's a very rich person in town. Everybody knows him.
This guy?
Oh.
Brother.
How did this happen? Please tell me. Come on.
He never did anything to anyone. Who made him like this?
Relax. Now I've come. You just talk to her.
Don't worry. Listen. We are here. We'll take care of everything. Don't worry.
What, dear? Since I'm running a textile industry, you thought that I will remain silent or what? This coming election, my son will contest. The moment I knew that you're going to contest against my son, I made you to lie down like this. But if you had died here, one stupid game is going on in politics now. If the husband dies, then the wife can automatically contest this election. That's the reason I left you without killing you, so that we are also safe. And once again, if you try to play the game with me, since my son could not contest in this election, a sudden news will come that the entire family committed suicide. Breaking news.
I understand. We'll take care of everything.
Don't worry, sister. Everything will be all right.
Please,
we are leaving.
Take care of him.
All right, then. I'm taking leave of now.
Okay.
Hey, just call Karthik immediately. He will not pick up my call.
Who is this?
Uncle, I'm Karthik's classmate, Uncle.
Shit, give him the phone. What classmates? Tell him we are roommates. Which school did you study together, yeah?
MLA seat is confirmed for you, dear.
Thanks, Pop.
But don't try to damage our family and my image. Do you understand?
Right, Pop. My political journey is intact.
All ladies work for you only.
You will be the chief of the women's welfare.
Even I know about politics, okay?
You tell me about something else you know, but don't tell about politics.
Hey, don't talk too much.
Hey, why are you guys standing here?
Stint van is not ready. Can you give us the lift, please?
That's all right. Did you get prize?
This country has forgotten the Gandhi.
Why is that?
The prize which should be given to me has been given to a thief.
Hey, he is a student. He dressed like a thief and got the prize. But you are a real thief. You won't get the prize even if you wear Gandhi's dress. Am I not right? Huh?
Correct.
Don't worry. God will test the good people.
What is the next
Give me that stick. You can't speak punch dialogue. You are wearing this dress.
Uncle, please give us the lift, Uncle.
Please drop, Uncle. Drop, please.
Gandhiji, your place has come. Get down.
Home or country?
Whatever you say, I'll drop you here itself.
Bye.
Bye. Bye. Bye.
Basha, your Bombay is here.
Bye.
Bye.
Thank you, brother. Bye.
Okay, check the final draft.
Bye, brother.
Yeah, go, go.
Slowly, slowly, dear.
Ah, good morning, sir.
What, Shravan? What happened to your job?
Yeah, I've spoken about it.
No use of talking alone. You have to get into the job soon.
I understand, sir. But I am trying my best. I have told the staff over there. He said he will definitely help. This time, definitely, I'll get the job, sir.
If you don't get a job?
If I don't get the job, then there is another option.
What is that option?
I'll also give an application and stay in this home.
But may I know who will give you permission to come and stay here? I can do one thing. I will tie both your legs and hands and put you in the dustbin. Somebody will pick you from there and bring you here. I don't think there is any other option for this.
Don't tease me, sir.
No, my dear son. I don't know for what reason the children are praying inside. But Meera's reason I know. She prays that you should get a job immediately and she should be with you always.
Definitely, sir. This time I'll definitely get it, sir.
That's good.
Thank you, sir.
Okay, brother. I'll buy you many toys like this. Will you come with mom?
No, I won't come.
This is all for you, dear.
No, I don't want.
You're my sweetheart, no?
No, I don't want.
Sir, you can take any child from this orphanage, but not Meera.
Why are you not allowing me to take Meera, sir?
In this orphanage, the other children don't have any relatives. But Meera alone has got one relative. His name is Mr. Shravan. I think you may also know him. Some years before, some money was mishandled by a private company. It was done by a very big group. Even though he knew that his daughter did not have anyone, to safeguard other people's invested money, security guard Tarun Kumar gave his life. His daughter is this Meera. People who invested lakhs of money got back the money and they went away. But Shravan had deposited just 10,000 rupees. He had the good heart to go and meet Tarun's family. After Tarun's death, all the relatives left Meera and went away. Her future was a very big question mark. When Shravan saw Meera, he decided one thing. To avoid Meera being taken care, her relatives brought her here and just left away. But Shravan, he had other things in his mind. He started coming here to meet her.
Here you go. Have it. Hey, have it now. Please. If you eat only, then you'll be healthy. Only if you're healthy, we can go to temple. We have to pray at the temple for our father to come back. Have it.
Brother! Brother! Look there, brother! Where this rickshaw is going?
To call our father. God is going in a chariot. It's okay, you come.
Within 6 months of Shravan taking care of Meera, she forgot her past life soon. Actually, Shravan is just waiting for a good job. The moment he gets it, he will take Meera from here.
It's been 8 years since we married. Only after confirming medically that we will not have children, we started hopping from orphanage to orphanage. This gentleman is actually very great. The moment he knew that this child doesn't have anyone, he started taking care of her. You said he was trying for a job somewhere?
He's trying at nearby hospital. He wants an ambulance driver job.
Hello, brother.
Your brother has got the job.
Hi, jolly.
Now we are going to see a house for ourselves.
Wow, super.
My dear sister, I have to go at 8 o'clock in the morning. Just for tomorrow, please go in the bus. I'll come and pick you up in the evening.
No problem, brother. I'll go with teacher. Bye-bye.
You'll go, no? Huh? Okay, bye. Bye.
Bye, brother.
With a lot on my mind, I look for me a woman, but she's mighty hard to find. Lord, ask my country cousin.
Awesome female, right? What do you say, whack her or what? We'll put petrol later, dude. Take the vehicle, we'll follow her.
Finally, I have got the job. Everyone should be happy. You should help me for that.
Good morning, ma'am.
Good morning. Sit. Tell them bye.
Bye.
Bye, ma'am.
Driving like a fool.
Call the ambulance, sir.
Not required. We'll take her to the hospital.
Come. Fast.
Open the door. We'll take her.
Fast. Quick. Open the door, yeah.
Leave your bike here. We'll come with us in the car. Come. You sit here. You are also bleeding. Come. Sit. Come fast.
Peter.
Take the card, dude. Take the card. Fast.
Take us to the hospital. Where are you going?
Hey, what's the confusion, man? Throw the little girl outside.
Out of the 10 accidents that is happening here, is mostly done by us alone.
Ask her not to scream around. This is purposely done by us.
Yeah, you get down. Chandru? Hey, why are you guys crying? What happened? Sister? My dear sister? Hey, what happened? Please open your eyes. Oh, my dear! Please open your eyes. Hey, please tell what happened. How did it happen? Tell me.
Hey, saw this pic. Dude, this chick is really too awesome, man.
Yes. Who is this?
Oh, sister.
Hiya, friend. Tell me who.
He's asking right, you bitch.
It's my student.
Ask her to come fast. Once she comes, you can go.
Yeah.
Ask her to come, sweetheart.
Won't you listen to what we say?
Brother, how do we go to second cross street?
Go straight and turn right.
Okay.
You.
Hey, can't you hear? Tell.
Who the hell is here?
Why did you do like this?
Yeah, tell me.
Please come here fast, sir.
What happened?
Did you see that? My only son? Just move away.
Sir.
What happened
sir,
to my son?
Sir, we shall take care of that.
Just tell me what happened to my son. Tell me.
Sir.
My son was
down.
Killed.
Just cool down, sir.
Kartik! My sister should become a doctor. And I should also work at the same place. That's why I became an ambulance driver. But at the same day, I did 3 murders and went to jail. Since they were the culprits, there was no witness. That's why my punishment got reduced. Inside jail only, I learned cooking. And when I came out, I met all of them. We together went for cooking. I just wanted to forget everything and live happily. From now onwards, we won't trouble you. If there is any trouble, you can always call me.
Hello?
Yeah, tell me.
At last, our boss is killed.
What? What are you saying?
Yeah, I mean it, dude. Since he promised to help you, therefore they killed him.
Where? What happened?
The same place where you were encountered the other day. The same place he was killed.
Where is he?
Who?
You know for whom I'm searching now, and you know the reason too behind that. So just tell me where is he? I said tell me.
Won't say. The day he hit your man, he's become my man.
Actually, I've started getting a lot of enemies nowadays. But I know what to do with them, okay? Come on, take this!
Yeah, give me. Definitely he'll come for me. He'll also try to trouble you guys. That's why I'm saying...
It's our fate, dear. I have to leave the native place where I was born. And next week is my daughter's exam too. At this point of time, we did not expect such type of a problem. I don't know what to do now.
Please listen to me. Nothing should happen to you guys. That's why I am asking you to go right now.
Look, dear. You only saying there is a problem. Why can't you also come with us?
That's not right. Wherever I go, they'll come for me. That's why I'm saying. You please leave. You can leave, sir.
Okay, we are leaving.
Don't worry that you couldn't write the exam this year. Next year you can definitely write. You please don't worry. Everything you wish for will happen. Once everything is alright, I'll come and bring you. I'm telling you this much. Why are you not saying anything?
Now I came to your house. You won't even offer me food?
Did you have your dinner?
Huh? Go get the food ready and come. Why are you simply standing? Go get the books and come. You have to study, no? Why are you staring at him? Get the study area ready.
She said she boarded on a wrong train. That's why I went and picked her up.
I could have finished him somehow in the jail itself, but somehow he escaped. Now before he left this place, somehow I should get him back.
The hatred that you have, the same level of hatred even I have. I shall kill him in front of your eyes.
No use of talking, just do it.
Don't worry about anything, boss. We went to ask for the girl's hand. Her parents are actually wanting to make her study further.
Even I did a little bit of research on her.
She's a very bright student, sir.
She wants to be some state rank holder or a medical doctor. She wants to help the weak and downtrodden people. Who, after all, wants her to become a doctor now?
But one thing, sir, her target is very important for us now.
Yeah.
What are you saying, uncle?
The state rank holder that she is,
she'll definitely come and appear for whatever exam that is on earth.
And he'll be accompanying her, right?
She'll definitely come, sir.
We'll whack her!
Sir, with these hands of yours, you'll get him married. And wipe him off from this earth. Yeah, I'm sure.
You just asked the parking space of this complex. But what you have told now, if that happens, the entire complex will be yours. Okay?
Yeah, send him and
we to leave.
Hey, listen. Everyone keep the picture of the girl in your mobiles and start off a search.
Hey bro, as sir promised, will he give us the complex?
Hey, one I'll give.
Hey,
if we don't like the girl, we won't get the complex. Then what do we do then? Hey, that is easy, man. We'll surely come with the girl.
You heard what boss said, right?
Confirm.
We should come with the girl.
Confirm.
The way these guys are going, I'm sure the complex is mine. First, I have to change the paint and the name.
Hey, first we should get her address, man. Every time you see, she is saying mother and father is not there. She is mother and father is not there. You should ask her address and...
Shut your mouth and come with us. One kick I'll give you now. Keep quiet and come. Dude, students have started coming one by one. Gotta be careful. Be very careful. Don't miss.
Dude, we'll definitely get her. Give me a glance, oh baby.
Hey, what have we come here for? Why are you singing?
Actually, they should not suspect us. That's why I'm singing in a happy mood. Give me a glance, oh baby. Oh, give me a glance. Oh, look in the book.
Huh?
Hey bro, maximum all girls are getting into the exam hall. Only that girl and those boys are not seen. Somehow we'll catch them, okay.
Dude, everyone is searching for that girl. But that girl should be found out only by our group. Only that is our success. We have to get her at any cost.
I have a superb idea. I'll also go like a student inside. I'll fine-tune the principal and try to get all the details of that girl. What do you say?
Will anybody believe that this fellow is a student? Hey dude, he speaks awesome English now. We'll send him only. Hey dude, you only go.
Hey, give me the tie.
God knows how to tie it. He's given it immediately.
Hey sweetheart, how to tie it? Can you tie it?
I don't know. I'm already late for my exam.
Okay sir, I will take care. You can leave.
Hey, good morning, sir.
Very good morning. Tell me, what can I do for you?
Sir, actually, Aishwarya is supposed to come and write the exam today. I wanted to meet her and then talk to her. But I did not come, sir.
Get ready to run anyway.
Her man is performing, right?
I don't know.
Any problem?
I don't know those guys, but nowadays I'm rogues. They are disturbing Aishwarya, not allowing her to study. If I find those guys one day, I will try to kill them. I will never leave them just like that. They don't know about me. I will just finish them off.
He's shouting too much, I know he's saying something, but I am not getting a clue what he is talking.
These guys are trying to disturb the girls who study very well. I will not leave them. Sorry, due to my hypertension, I got a little emotional.
Little emotional?
You tell me, how is Aishwarya related to you?
Sir, me and Aishwarya are classmates, sir. Sir, small age, 5th standard. In convent, we studied together, sir.
Main on which class?
Ooty, sir.
You mean at Ooty?
Yes, sir, Ooty, sir.
Oh,
good morning, sir.
They are our old students. Yes, sir.
Your face really shows that you have studied in a convent. So I will take care of you very well. Come here. Hey, security, don't leave him. Come on, catch him first. Don't leave him.
Come here, nasty fellow. How dare you come inside?
Oh, my God.
Idiot.
Lady.
Come on.
Hey, why did you send him here? Hey, enough funds. He only speaks good English.
What English, yaar?
Hey, I'll take my grandfather died. All this you call English. Even I'll talk like this, yaar. Look at him.
Slow down the car. Hey, stop, stop.
I told you, right? This is his English. Hey, leave me here, yeah. Let's go. I'm going to close the door. Let's go. Let him go to hell.
Sir, what? Sir, the complex issue actually is...
Bro, that girl did not come to write the exam, bro. I think she is scared of us and have run away with that bloody cook. Not only that, we also saw she didn't come to write the exam at
all.
Hey,
why is your shirt torn, man?
Got engaged in a fight, that's why it got torn.
What do you mean?
Bro, is this very important? That girl did not come to write the exam at all.
What? Who the hell said she didn't write? She didn't write the exam in that school, uncle.
Another school?
See in the newspaper. Hey, read this.
R-B-O-U-P-O-S.
Hey, give it here, man.
I am far better, I guess.
Bro, if it is written properly...
One, I'll give you.
Nonsense, fellow.
Yeah, tell me, sir.
What is happening there?
We have found which place they are going to come. Tomorrow, both will be captured by us.
If you don't pick up her tomorrow...
We will not miss them. This is not your problem alone. It's ours too.
Let me tell you, before I leave this place, I want him somehow.
I shall never leave him, sir. Listen, the first thing that we should do is to grab them. Shouldn't let them go free. Don't worry of that, bro. Hey!
Tell me, bro.
You know where she is going to come to write the exam tomorrow, right?
Singer school, bro.
Tomorrow, all of you are starting... And getting her alive.
Okay bro. Bro, and if she's a good student, I'll teach her the lessons, bro. Please bless your little brother Severus, bro. Complex is confirmed, bro. Confirm. Dude, take a pick of us. We'll have the complex.
Hey, try to find the girl first, man.
Bro, we are going to back the girl and confirm the complex. Come on, boys.
Go, man. You need not worry, bro. The pace at which they're going, I'm sure they're going to get the girl. Your marriage reception is going to be conducted at our complex.
Complex.
Sir, we are waiting at St. John's School only. Today also that girl did not come, sir.
Look properly, da.
Sir, students have already gone in half an hour back, sir. They are not here for sure.
What the hell do you mean?
Yes, sir. No idea where they are, when they'll come, nothing. We are really confused, sir.
All right. Somebody is calling me in my alternate line. Wait, I'll call you back.
Okay, sir. Hey, why is this fellow talking like this? Both of them are not visible in the vicinity.
After all, where is the girl going to run away, bro? She will not be able to move an extra inch from the city, bro. After all, why are you worried, bro? We, your brothers, are here, right? Don't worry. Bro, till you get the complex in your name, we are not going to take a single drop of water.
We'll not drink a single drop of water, but we'll have chicken pieces, right?
I too said, sir. We'll first search for the girl. After that, we'll sit and eat. I told him.
It was he. He said we'll eat first, then we'll do the job later.
Bill for 1,000 rupees.
I really want to know what the hell you had.
Tell me.
I was asking you to do my job.
And you will not do. Will I get the complex? Tell me I should get the complex, right?
What happened? Tell me.
That girl actually comes to write the exam. But which school she is coming, no idea.
Anyway, she has not gone and complained to the police.
I investigated, sir.
Her school principal actually spoke to some officer and sought some sort of permission for her to write exam in different schools.
Shit.
I really wonder if that is possible or not.
I don't want to hear nonsense. If that is not that girl's school, then why the hell don't you search the other schools too? Shit!
Weapons here.
Take that.
Filling Alpins, huh? Those are pins, right? What man, this fellow is mixing Alpins in the soda?
Normally, people used to come inside the hospital and then put the syringe. But you have done the other way around and come here.
Doctor, you have got a very good humor sense, Doctor. But sorry, we cannot laugh at all.
Don't bother about that. But one thing, the person who have hit you is not an ordinary man.
Oh my God!
A person who's got revenge, anger, everything in his complete body alone, he can hit you like this. Otherwise, how can you guys can be admitted here?
Actually, are you a doctor or a therapist?
Try to stuff a cotton in your mouth, doctor, and don't muffle your dialogues.
Can I see the man who has hit you?
What, yeah, you want to have our fate
over? Oh my God!
Again, pain!
Come, you bloody musketeers. You've got it today from me. Hey, hand it over. Playing with us, huh?
Hey, the other stuff. These pins are brought from the same shop that you brought it from. We also know how to mix Alpins with soda.
What, dude? He is taking beer or what?
I think he's going to get drunk now.
Today is your last exam. That's why we all prayed for you. Take it.
I have to tell you something.
Tell me.
Shall I tell you in the evening?
Okay.
We arrived as soon as you started writing the exam.
Whatever it is, you're going to get related to our family very soon. You being educated is actually very good for us.
Leave me!
Hey,
leave me!
Hey,
I said!
Hey,
leave me!
Don't turn!
Give her one rap here.
Stay quiet.
Yeah, tell me.
We have kidnapped the girl.
You first arrange all the things, okay? We will reach the place at the earliest. And in front of the marriage hall, I will finish him, that's for sure.
We'll definitely kill him, sir. Yeah, you drive fast, man.
Somehow we should find the place where Aishwarya is there. We will get to know where Malla is from Kasi brother.
Even after coming here, we could not help boss. Your girlfriend's problem, even that we could not solve. What do we do now?
Don't worry, dude. There is definitely a way for us.
Welcome. Mm. I am Prestige. I am the son of this father. I have come here to ask for your marriage offer. Last time I did cooking for one marriage. And since then I haven't eaten anything. Even if you guys go into jail, you guys are artists. And I want to cook for you. That is what I wanted to tell.
What? You cook nicely, yeah?
This is when you should speak.
You have the food. You will not even wash your hands.
Even before that, they will beat me up.
I meant he will have the food again, boss.
That's enough. Give them the order.
10 bags of rice.
After 10 o'clock, you can take it from ration.
2 bags of sugar.
My dear brother, you can flick that from the nearby hotel.
100 coconuts.
If this is our place, then you can go and take from there. Do you already have a
already
girl?
Whacked.
That is what I was thinking. Even the girl is ready to come. You will go there and kidnap her. That is your guy. Then one more thing I want to tell. Can I sit here? Okay. For your marriage, how many people will come?
Around.
How many people who hate you? Even if they come, I will mix poison and kill them. Yes, from now onwards, I won't
scared by anyone.
Then let me go and buy some. Okay, let me go. Come, Potbelly.
Who's this fellow, man?
What, boss? You seem to be very happy today.
The group of 5 people who brought me here, I will bring them and make them cook for me, and finally I'll mix poison and kill all of them together.
Please make it clear, boss.
I will make it clear for you. I will mix poison for them and then I will tell these guys put it, and then I will go and I will become a great guy. Call them, Potbelly. Welcome, Mr.
Please pardon me, boss.
It's okay. And tell me, what happened to you guys? Are you still using my money? Or did you flick from someone else?
There's nothing like that, boss.
Nobody else has come.
They are feeling bad to face you, boss.
What about mixing?
Mixing can be there. Please call them once and ask them I specially invited.
I don't think they will come, boss.
I'll give all of them 5,000 rupees.
Money is not important,
will
boss.
Will they come, boss?
But last round of meals...
She's saying no, tie the sari.
They'll have to come.
She's saying no, come on.
Boss, why last round? Give me a phone, I'll ask them to come for the first round itself.
Boss, I think 5,000 rupees is too much for them.
Hey, Potbelly. They will eat the poison and they will die. Then we'll take back the money.
Boss, what are you doing?
You will see me very soon. I will become the boss.
Yes, dude, I saw. Aishu is here only.
Is it?
Go straight, go straight, go straight. Come, come, come.
Hey, Potbelly. Have you bought it?
Dal?
Poison. Hello? Who are you guys? Where are you going?
It's me, my dear boss.
Oh, it is you. You can turn around and show
me. According
to
what you've done, we feel very bad to look at your face, boss.
That's all right. I want to see you all guys. Turn around right now. Hey, Potbelly, I am not able to look at his face now only. How will I look at him later?
You can see that tomorrow morning.
My dear boys, you should all work sincerely and finally come and sit, have the feast and then go.
Yes, we got it.
All right.
Aishwarya?
Sarvana?
Please don't cry. I am here. Hey, do it properly.
Fixing for himself. Make sure you all eat very well, all right?
Yeah, boss. Dessert is ready. Tell everyone that. Dessert will be really tasty. Within 5 minutes, tiffin will be ready.
Okay.
One minute. We forgot to put some kismis.
Mix properly.
Yeah, you can.
I'll do it. Give it to me.
Like pot belly. He doesn't know that he is going to die. It's okay. Go.
Where is the bride?
I don't know.
Did you see? Where is she?
I didn't see her.
Did you see at least?
We searched her everywhere.
Hello. How are you?
Yeah, fine.
You should eat well and leave.
Hello, sir. This is my first order after a long time. You can taste this and then I will start the feast.
Do you know anything? Girl is not here.
She'll be here somewhere. Go check.
I'm saying about the bride girl.
What?
The bride is missing. My dear boys, you can stop there. My dear boys, where are you?
Who is this fellow?
My employees only.
Who brought them here?
I only brought them.
For what?
There is a reason behind it.
What reason?
That is a big secret.
What secret?
By the way, the bride is missing, but you keep asking questions about these guys. What's wrong with you?
One who kidnapped the bride.
Boss! We tried to trap those guys, boss, but those guys have picked the girl and they've left here. Come, let's move.
Hey, run.
I won't stop.
Nobody can catch this prestige.
Hey, ride fast. Only if I get him will I get the girl, and only if I get the girl will I get the complex. So ride fast. Look straight and drive.
Somehow I'm going to catch this bloody cook and going to give him.
Just see it.
Hey, I'm getting the call. Complex is confirmed. Hello?
Hello, dude. This is Kumar, dude. Call for a call taxi, right?
I didn't ask for any call taxi, man. It's the wrong number. Call taxi for a shopping complex, sir.
Hey, look straight and drive, man. Hey, where are you going? I asked you to go straight.
Hello?
Dude, this is Kumar, dude. Call for a call taxi, right? Vehicle is ready, sir. Where do I come?
I just told you now I didn't ask for a call taxi. Wrong number.
Now what are you looking at me? Look forward and drive. Go straight, go fast.
Yes, we have to go
and get the cook. We have to catch him immediately before he escapes from this place. Only I get him, only then I can get the complex. Go fast. Hello?
Hey, dude, Kumar here, dude.
Dude, instead of calling you, I call somebody else, dude.
Again, you're bloody calling my number only, you bloody nonsense fellow. Stupid rascal.
Oh, sorry, sir.
Once again, you try call me, I will bloody kill you. I am a very big gangster.
Stupid fellow, disconnected. Till the end that you are a gangster is not conveyed, right?
Is it not?
Right. What are you agreeing with him? Look straight and drive the car, yeah. Look straight. Go fast. We have to go and catch him. Only then, bloody, I'll get my complex. Go fast.
Yeah.
Stupid fellow, I'm asking you to go fast. You are bloody going, taking it zigzag.
Is it the same guy?
What? I'll give you now.
Hello?
Hey, dude, it's Kumar, dude. Whenever I'm trying to call you, dude, but some other fellow is picking up.
Hey,
dude, you're not clear, dude.
You nonsense fellow. I'll call you from now on. You tell me where I should come.
Oh, you are also a call taxi driver, huh?
Rascal fellow, I'll be coming to your place. You don't have to wait for me. I'll come there.
Why did you do this nonsense here?
Actually, we were on the way to whack the girl. Now you are talking to somebody else saying that you will come there. Now that was actually making me confused.
That is why I got confused.
Now are we going there or are we going here?
Now we are going to hospital.
So take the vehicle to hospital, bro.
Take the vehicle, bro.
Hey, listen to what bro is saying. Always making fun of
him. Shut up, man.
Hey. Hello. Stop. I'm not getting a lift. Stop. Yeah. Please stop. Hey, thank you. Oh, sorry. I asked for a lift from them, so they stopped first. So I have to go there. Please don't worry. Next time I'll come with you. Thank you.
You take the vehicle.
Hello, sir.
You lock me up in the bathroom, you bloody fellow.
Hey,
wait there. I will bloody take care of you. You don't run. Come inside,
bro. Please, sir, Raj, don't
come inside, bro. Do you recognize me?
Somewhere I saw you.
A glamorous person like me was made to this extent. Why do you talk to him like this? Fix him inside. Now I want to see how you're going to escape. Let's go. Hey, looks like a big accident has happened here. Come with me. I'll teach you a lesson now.
I asked you for a lift. That doesn't mean
sit
you lift me.
Sit properly, man.
Bro, party coming.
Hmm? Where I escaped from, you are bringing me there on.
My boss has come. Please leave me now.
Hey, dude. Come here, man.
I won't come, you go.
Hey, what do you mean get lost?
Whomsoever called me, I told about them.
Hey, what happened, man? You sent him to jail. You burnt his hotel down. You destroyed my complex dream. Who are you? Who are you, man? Where the hell did you come from?
How many times shall I tell you? This is my father. I am son of this father and I am a cook. My father was also a famous cook. And his father was also very, very famous. Cooking is there in our legacy. For generations, we have been cooking for everyone. And in that family, I was born. I came to this town to open a hotel. But I ended up not eating anything for many, many days. I can't bear
it. Why are we standing and listening to his full story like a big lump of rock? Ask him why he kidnapped the girl. When we hit him, that guy should get hurt.
You are a bald-headed idiot. If you beat me, I will only get hurt. How can he get hurt? What are you saying? You don't know anything.
Too smart, huh? Huh?
Hey, the way he shrieks, the other guy should bring the girl and come immediately.
That's right. The way we are going to hit you, he's going to come flying with the girl.
Super stupid people. You will beat me and you think they will come. You will beat me up and when I am admitted in the hospital, you might come and see me. But they will never come. I am telling you for sure they won't come. You are simply standing. No, please ask why.
Why?
Because even if their mother is admitted, they will give miss call to the doctor. These people will never come for me. Hey, Potbelly, first you go, man.
Where's he going, man?
No idea, bro.
Boss, bring that this. Here. In this, I have mixed poison and I wanted to kill all those people. You can even try and eat this. You eat this. Someone please eat this. Otherwise, I will go mad. Who are you? You want to eat this?
Why, sir? You know who is he?
Who is this guy? He looks like a cousin of Godzilla.
Hey.
Why is he getting angry on me?
Who is he?
He is a cook only and actually with him only the other fellow used to come.
I don't know what you guys are doing instead of what I've told you to do. I've lost my illness and I've become mad because of this. Literally mad. Are you not ashamed to be in this situation? Aren't you a man? If that guy is killed, then that girl is for you, am I right? If that guy dies alone, you will get her. My son, I just can't forget him. It's really sad.
I want to see his death.
I said I want to see his death!
How long will we keep running? You guys leave. Don't worry. I'll definitely come for you. Hey, start the car.
Thank you so much, Tavan.
No problem, sir. It's my pleasure.
Thank you so much, Sarvana.
Okay, then. We are leaving.
Wait, chill. Let us go combinedly.
It's okay. We have to meet someone. So we are leaving now.
Okay.
Mm. Okay,
no
bye.
Call is okay.
Hey, come, let's go, man.
Whatever you need, please come and have it here. Whatever you need, please come and have it here. Yes, yes, come sir, please come here. You can have everything for free. No, you have to pay.
If you call like this, nobody will come for the afternoon. Hey, only people will come for night.
Wait, I will call them. They will all come here. Hello, please come, My dear boys, I have finally found a job.
Hey, please don't stand and murmur there. Shout and call for the customers.
Yes, boss, I am calling. Yes, come, everybody.
Actually,
come.
I didn't expect you to be at this state, sir.
Why? You thought I will be in a worse condition.
Don't speak like that, boss. Yesterday itself, you came in a dream, boss.
How dare you say that? You were supposed to be with me for real, and you are saying I came in your dream.
Hey, come on, boss. This time, we are definitely going to open a restaurant. Promise.
Promise. Boss looks like his father only.
You started again.
Yes, just beginning.